And I did a very little bit of farming, but in that little bit of farming, I found a bunch of the other Loch Ness monster thingy. Turns out they're two different ones. I figured it was an evolution. No, they're just two different Nessies. I just booted up the game and kind of mindlessly moved. I should show that thing off since I started by talking about it. But, oh well. I have not actually used it yet. Pretty shitty SP. I think it's a special attacker by the look of it. But at least it's good for this one attack. That's gotta be a physical. It's got Shuriken in the name. Yeah, physical. Little symbol next to the elemental thing tells you if it's special or physical. Just like regular Pokemon. I haven't actually used either of these in combat yet. I've just had them kind of sitting in the party. Technical difficulties. I'm technically difficult. Me out. I just want to go home. Alright, you can't get out that way. Idiot. I don't know why I did that. Been through this dance. This one too. There we go. I remember. Eventually. That's how I leave. Thank you. I need to change their positioning. Also, that of the cat standing in front of my screen. That's about where Nestla's name is. Everybody's standing in front of everything below that. So that's useful. Oh, I didn't switch them. That number two slot, it can chain lightning with impunity. When there's two enemies. Allergic to Pokemon. Oh, that's what's in the slot? Well, that's fun. I'm just sitting there gaining shit and I can't even tell. There's a cat standing in the way. Guess I could just move her. I am bigger and stronger than you. Yeah, that's right. Say that and she moves. Thank you. to go for a ride. I got pretty much everything in the zone now. Unless I miss something somewhere, which is quite possible. A lot of bushes, a lot of places. Electric with electric. Really killing them with overwhelming force. Poor little fellers. Never stood a chance. On a break. Now do I run back to turn in this quest when I already got two others going back to the same spot? It could be the start of another quest that ends in the other spot. Run all the way over there just to run all the way back. Fuck that. Especially because I got two other quests that end in the same spot, so I'll be there eventually.
Thank you.
Oh no, I took him out of my party. I was gonna put in my own game key. Great idea with electric out, but whatever. Really just about giving those two some rest. Jesus. Welcome to the battlefield. No idea what this thing is type-wise. Might be its own special type, digital or whatever. I don't know what type it is, I don't know what type is strong against it. But it don't matter, because I'm dead. He was wrong. Mr. One-Eyed Master. Not Captain. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's because he's not the Captain. Mm-hmm. Am I racist for assuming he's the captain because he has one eye? So I could rest. Why, but I don't see no healer in here. Heal. Oh. Temporary fix. Or run into a fight looking for the healer. Private room with a bunch of people running it. I don't know you. Its own separate job, the modern military, but okay. Cargo base full of loose Temtem. Watch out! Thank you.
a random stat. Well, something. Good to know that type of item exists. But hopefully decreasers also exist. That mana wasn't enough, it's one more. This chart right here, on the table in front of you. Probably get your eyes checked, and worse than mine. Down here, it didn't go in. Apparently, one with the battles in it. Oh, I just wanted your snacks. Oh, is this guy throwing up an emote and trolling? Solid troll. Or maybe he's asking for a fight. Look like bots. Well, not so much that one, but... Oh no, ADHD. I thought those random letters like this guy. Wow. I think I'm done with this game after that pun. Skip the charts, go into the navigator, just bring it straight to the captain.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we moved on to the second game. New region. Like season 10. Still haven't won any masteries. I beat one gym. After I failed that gym. I'm on an Ashlight quest. A failure. Doing, cat? Got there.
She is chewing on a piece of plastic. Go take that away from her. Sorry, and shit, cat. Why is it not responding to my controller now? Up at the volcano. maze of a bunkhouse. Do a barrel roll. This has more transients than other places have in their whole village. There we go. Super mangoes. You should. Give me payment up front, I ain't doing that job. Because he's already got water resistance. So does half the team. Fucking video games. Putting our kids into monsters. I'm a wax lyrical. Thank you. I don't know. It seems like that's the kind of quest that I should be taking on. The domestic disturbance Pokemon. I was reading between the lines. They're actually lesbian lovers. Don't even try to tell me they're not. Clear from the subtext. I'm her favorite. Fuck all these other people.
What do you want now?
Are you mad that I stole your plastic thing? Oh, yes, I do.
What's up, Cap? Mohawk. Great balls. Yeah, I think I might just be getting plain old sick by the sound of me. This crazy ass hailstorm's got my migraines going crazy. Sinuses are all fucked up. Different color. Is that a shiny? Or is it like regional? Either way. Am I just colorblind? Or don't remember what color it is. Maybe it's just lighting, because now it's kind of looking the same to me. I'm an idiot. Especially neat if it's got a branching one. And that's the starter second form. Looks like it. Oh, so close. Not worth putting in. Like, more coverage would be nice, but hey. I was just about to say, those things I was fighting in this fight were level 22, but looked like they were the second form. I feel like I'm overdue for an evolution, but there it is. Shredding shit now. I mean, it already kind of was, but now it will even more. My water lightning homie here ain't so useful against these nature-y types. Oh, they got a new special. When their partner dies, apparently, they get all kill mode. Cool. else into the party. I mean, makes sense. Ooh, this is the daycare center? Breeding center, even better. Ho ho ho. I like you a lot. And this is where the real game starts. He's water only, so I want to mix him with something that's water and something else so that I can get that 50 stat onto another thing. Gonna get here. Because, yeah, getting it onto the melee skill, melee type, probably a good idea, considering who's coming into the party. Well, he should be in the party for now, because I need freedom, duh. Unless it goes from the fucking... Oh, they're both female, stupid. Oh, I can still do it with, do it without the genomes. Can't afford them yet. Damn, it's not a round one attack. Am I doing? Oh, right. I just stretched, and when I stretched, I got that feeling you get, like, when you're really sick and you lay down in bed. I got, like, just a second and a half of that feeling. I might should lay down. Yeah, that's a good one. Come on, let's go down. Well, it crashed. I ain't on it. Catching on the ship. Gotta be more, right? I'm trying to make Takus happen. Bro. K-food. Thank you. use some of those. Wow. Yeah, like I said, I'm super sick and my brain don't work so good. Got a stab. Deeper. It's good to have in this kit.
Thank you.
Grandpa? I don't want to fight Grandpa. Again. He knows Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Myself or swap something in to get hurt, so fuck it. Stamina system really does add a different element that makes it a little more unique. So this is it for this place, huh? For now? Oh, no, it's not. There we go. Gotcha. Also, Pokemon grass? Jump over me, grass. But there must be some kind of ice walker skill. What's up, buddy? Thank you.
think I might be done. I'm gonna heal and then do a toxic farewell.
This is not the healing place, it is the breeding place. Useful. If it's not, it's not. That was yawning and stretching, not exactly paying attention. It's in the dick. Yeah. Sorry again about all the coughing and whatnot throughout the video. I'm kind of dying. Probably should have just muted my mic. I might do that for the next video. Just do a mute one. Because I can't imagine my voice going to be much better. Can't imagine my health's going to be much better. Just like calling sick. Play the game, but not talk. Okay, so yeah, that's it for the night. I'm going to bed. Feel.